Compressor valves are often described as the heart of a compressor. At high speeds or with high pressure differentials, valves can fail due to flutter and high impact forces. Valves must also be able to stand up to harsh operating conditions such as sour gas and dirty gas applications. The plate valve from CPI is specifically designed to overcome these issues while at the same time still exhibit the advantages of CPI's ring valve designs. The valve disc is of non-metallic thermoplastic design and is proven to provide more efficient seals over much longer durations than traditional metal valve discs. Thermoplastics are also extremely resistant to the adherence of small particles, sand, and debris found in dirty gas operations. Metal sealing plates, on the other hand, will nick, wear, or crack under similar conditions. In order to mitigate the adverse effects of flutter, as well as constant high-speed impact, a second non-sealing metallic dampening disc is used. The dampening disc is heat-treated for hardness and either floats or is lightly spring-loaded between the main sealing disc and the valve body. When the valve opens, both discs accelerate rapidly, but the brunt of the impact is absorbed by the hardened secondary disc. The secondary disc also dampens out any possible flutter the primary disc would exhibit due to high speed or high differential pressure bounce. Dampened discs and valve discs are available in many configurations and materials. The seat and guard of the dampened disc valve is available in a standard steel or in stainless steel for corrosive applications. The engineering team at CPI will specifically design your valves to precisely match your operating environment. Long and reliable life under high-speed and high-pressure differential operations and superior resistance to sour gas and dirty gas environments is the hallmark of the CPI dampened disc valve. Contact CPI directly or one of its many sales engineers today for a custom dampened disc valve or plate valve configured for your operations.